Australia has a new sporting hero, cyclist Jai Hindley, who today claimed the prestigious Giro d'Italia. In a nod to his patriotism, the unassuming 26-year-old fought back tears after he was crowned champion. Tony Jones with the story.
After 21 grueling stages of the Giro d'Italia, this stage was the most welcoming of all. Although soaking up every moment, the enormity of the triumph was still taking a while to sink in.
Yeah, I'm really proud to be Australian and, happy to take this one home.
And that national pride hit unprecedented levels for Jai when the Italian band struck up our anthem. Runner-up here 2 years ago, today a distant memory.
Jai Hindley becomes the first Australian to win the Giro d'Italia. Hindley has created history.
His team, the first to congratulate him, Aussie style.
Great job, Jai, a f***ing legend.
Amid the mayhem of the win, Jai found his girlfriend and parents. Mum and Dad made the trip over from Perth to be part of this magical day. Hugs and kisses before being lost in the frenzy that comes with fame.
And now Jai Hindley is about to be crushed.
Hindley becomes just the second Australian to be crowned a Grand Tour champion. The first was Cadel Evans when he took out the 2011 Tour de France. And with that race only a month away, Jai might be looking for a little something to put alongside this beauty.
I think it's the most beautiful trophy I've ever seen and definitely the most beautiful trophy I've ever held.
Tony Jones, Nine News.